Miss USA 2017 is... District of Columbia!
All right, that was the moment 25-year-old Kara McCullough won the crown as Miss USA. It happened last year. She is a young scientist from D.C. who works for the U.S. government, and she's joining us here now to talk about you're halfway through your reign, right?
Yes.
Miss Universe will be sometime maybe in July. I mean, the new Miss USA will be crowned sometime in July, right?
Yeah, we can maybe say that.
Something like that. Mm-hmm. So how's it been? Does that ever get old, actually, seeing that video?
It's nostalgic, and it makes me very emotional.
Yeah,
but it's good to watch because it just shows a point in my life where I faced fears and I overcame them, and I've done something I've never done before, and now I'm Miss USA.
Exactly, yeah. And what have you been doing? So you're based, or a lot of people are watching, Miss USA and Miss Universe are based in New York City, so that's where you're traveling out of. Do you travel essentially a lot right now?
A lot, so mainly domestically. I've actually did three international trips, so I've been to Colombia, I've been to Mexico, but basically, you know, working out of New York City, it's just a great place to be,
What are the main goals right now for you as Miss USA? What's your day like, if people are wondering? Like, it must feel so glamorous, but sometimes I'm sure it's not.
Well, you can say that because, you know, you were in LA during your
reign. I was 150 years ago, but I was,
But that's the only difference. But New York City is just a place for believers. And in being there every day, I realize, you know, it's a different schedule. It varies, but it's an opportunity to take life by the horns and just do something you want to do. But I really focus a lot of my work on the STEM outreach with children.
Yeah, well, let's talk about that. You are a scientist. You work for the U.S. government prior to winning Miss USA. What's the STEM program?
It's called Science Exploration for Kids. And we actually, it's a program that changes the way students look at science and math subjects. And we introduce art into the STEM. So it's now science, technology, engineering, arts, and math. And we call it STEAM. And we do that through after-school programs, summer camps, tutoring, mentoring, empowerment seminars. We actually have our first official launch on March 24th in Washington, D.C. at the Reagan Airport. I've been doing this prior to becoming Miss USA. I've done it in college and while attending South Carolina State, but now I'm having like an official launch. And we're going to have kids from all over the DMV as well as the Mid-Atlantic to come and do STEM challenges.
And you see these, and is it just girls typically, or is it girls and guys?
So we're very diverse and inclusive. Of course, I have a huge soft spot and motive for the young women that are empowered through STEM, especially engineering. But we really make sure that we're encouraging the young men to support the young women. So that's why we keep it an inclusive environment.
So a lot of pageant fans watch KTLA, and you were here right before you were getting ready to go compete for Miss Universe. What was that like? I know representing Miss USA, and there were so many amazing women there.
Absolutely. I now have 90 plus friends all over the world, but it was an opportunity to really hold on to. Being around young women from all over the world, we realized that we're all connected. And I realized that every woman has a passion for something. And it doesn't matter what it is, but we all have the same mission, whether it's empowering women, whether it's just getting our missions out there through STEM, through mental illness. It was a moment to really never forget. And to the next young woman that becomes Miss USA and gets the opportunity to participate in the Miss Universe pageant, you're really going to have the time of your life. And it really is an opportunity.
Well, you're lovely. And actually, we're going to get a chance. We're going to wrap here, but we're going to get a chance to do a Facebook Live. We're going to go into a little bit more detail today right after the show on my official Facebook page, if you get a chance to check that out. If you want to find out more about possibly competing or just find out more information about Miss USA and the Universe organization, you can go to www.universe.com/MissUSA. A lot of good information on there. And I'll see you in a few minutes on Facebook.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you. Mark, I'm going to send it over to you.
All right.